fuck are you?
I'm Mr. Bennett. I'm Reggie.
I am a grown-ass man, okay? Just be nice.
Oh, okay. 85 seconds.
Are those dogs fresh?
Put them on yesterday.
Give me one and put some relish and some mustard on that. Open up. Oh, hurry up.
Hey, you're gonna rush.
Hey, don't fucking move. The fuck over there.
Hey, Mike, I told this guy I had to go. Mm-hmm. Is that Skittles on the counter, Marcus?
Just be eating that shit.
It's not mine, Mike.
Yes, it is.
What business with your tattletale land?
Sorry, sir, but I gotta go.
What year is it?
Tuesday. Same year your ass was wobbling in.
Oh, wow. Felt like it was 5 years.
Full body love, Mike.
All right.
Full body love.
Okay, why don't you,
Hey, Hans, I got him. He's just, I don't know what the fuck he's doing. but I got it.
Great.
Hey.
I am it!
Thought I lost you, brother.
Couldn't lose me if you tried.
You know your ass is out, right?
Everybody's ass is out, Mike.
We haven't always been Mike and Marcus, but we've always been us.
What you talking about?
Soulmates.
Oh my god. I saw my soulmate looking a little different than that.
It's not that your soul is stupid. Mm-hmm. You know? It's just that.
How long do you think your brain went without oxygen?
So what's going on with my dad?
He was on the roof, naked. Oh, and he said, I have a stupid baby soul with no penis.
Hey, Reggie.
Yes, sir.
Do you need my snacks?
Oh. No, sir.
You know what? You need to get a job.
I'm a U.S. Marine, sir.
Well, then you need to deploy.
It was his wife. His wife did it.
This
is the doctor's orders, Marcus.
I'll give you $1,000.
Oh, my
scales. Marcus, I am not buying your ass no candy, man. Okay, $2,000 might put some ding-dongs, and that's my final offer.
I think you're going to be ding-dongless. Like my soul.
There's dirty players on your side. That's bullshit.
Like who? Give me a name.
I don't know his name. My mother.
She's in the building.
I knew we should have kept that damn witch alive.
Marcus.
May she rest in peace.
What the hell?
He's texting us from the other side.
But what
see, you putting your gun away. He put his gun away.
Hey, yo, bro.
You know, creative space for black imagination, you know, that's...
Pleasure.
What do you guys want? Because you're stupid, and I'm a genius. So I protected the information in something.
flex your face one more time. Flex it again. I will blow your fucking
head. No!
Did you shoot him? I don't think so.
You get a black one. No.
Stop that stupid shit.
What was in that?
What are you boys doing?
Boys?
Are y'all stealing our clothes?
It looks like it.
Fucking racism.
Boys, sing us a little Reba song.
I'm a woman. I'm a strong black woman. I'm a strong woman.
We'll bring it back. We're not stealing your shit because we're black.
Take the 3 in the front, you take the 6 in the back. In 5, 4, 3.
Fuck boy.
Oh shit.
Wait, you know this guy?
Yeah, I hit him with a hammer a couple years ago.
Great time for us either.
Okay, let's reconvene in like an hour or so.
We're out of body wash.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, no.
Let's go.
Who's that?
That's Hodges.
No.
Come on, somebody give me a hug.
She's fine.
She don't look fine.
I'm fine.
Yes, you would.
Oh, what
the fuck you say?
All right. You're definitely angry.
What's your username?
Marcus 37.
And password?
Snickers 89.
Why is it in a Snickers 69? I'm about to grab that shit.
Shit. That's my house.
Miami Central, we got 29 in progress. Please send units to Detective Lowry's
report. You got income.
Now!
Yes, sir.
He said, yes, sir. Locked in. Bow. What do you think? Oh, shit. Call of Duty in real life for real. This is Rainbow Six. This is Rainbow Six right here, bro.
What the fuck is this guy?
He knew we had ID'd him. How? Only person you spoke to was Rita. It's not Rita. Damn, she got bad taste in men.
Hello.
I never meant for it to go this way.
How did you mean it to go?
I guess I just need to know if it was ever real.
It was always real.
I panicked. Well, that means absolutely nothing to me, you piece of shit.
What you gonna do?
Yeah, what you gonna do when they come for you?
Snakes, that's not good, snakes.
That's enough, though. That's enough.
Okay, well, let's circle back on that.
Bro popped a perk throughout this whole moment.
Good shit.
shit.
You what?
Oh, shit! Let's go, Tuki!
With the, I was gonna say, with the gator turn, yeah.
This is the end of the road. One of them is about to die.
You choose.
What you don't know, Mr. McGrath, is one of them can't die.
Yes.
What are you talking about? You need to check with that motherfucker before you out here choosing shit.
You have 5 seconds, Mr.
Levin.
I'm gonna shot me. Oh, damn. No, Mike. Your donkey ass shot me again.
Donkey.
Hey, Mike.
Excuse me, sir.
What you doing, Reggie? Request permission to cook my chicken. Permission denied, Reggie. Go ahead and go back to this spot.
Is he still standing there?
Yes, he is. He killed 15 people in the house.
Yeah, I'm gonna let that motherfucker cook the chicken. Something weird in his eyes.
Comedy. Yeah!